Okay, good. Put the village behind her.
Give me some flames. How about some screaming?
Screaming's good.
Some sound of screaming. Well, you know, it might be good as
ooh-ah sirens.
What the hell is ooh-ah?
You know, ooh-ah, Anne Frank.
Oh, okay. That's good. Yeah.
Find us the Anne Frank sirens.
Ooh, that's chilling. Excuse me, goosebumps.
Find us the ooh-ahs.
Hello? We're going to be back in Washington when?
We'll be back tonight.
Tonight is... It seems that Senator Neal has discovered something.
Well, it makes no difference about Senator Neal. I don't care what Senator Neal's got. We got a war.
Look at that girl. Doesn't she look Albanian? She looks like she was born and raised in Albania.
Mm-hmm.
Got an instinct for casting. Don't ask me why.
Okay, we're going to do it again, sweetie. What's her name? Stacy?
Tracy.
Tracy. One more time, Tracy. You're doing fine. You're doing fine.
Could she be running across a bridge? She's running across a burning bridge.
That's good.
That's beautiful.
Of course, we'll need some water.
Oh, is it a stream?
No, I think...
A pond?
No, I think it's a calico kitten.
She's running across with a kitten. Can we have a calico kitten, please? Floyd, punch in a calico kitten. I have 19 screens here. I can't see one calico kitten.
The thinking is, as of this moment, a small calico kitten, sir.
Calico kitten.
Okay.
There it is. We have a small calico kitten, sir. Calico.
What?
The president wants a white one.
He wants a white one? White? Let me talk.
He's mobilizing the 6th Fleet.
Connie, can I please talk to him?
He's mobilizing the 6th Fleet.
We're here when they start the medal.
Yes, sir.
Can we have a white one, please? He wants a white one.
Cut?
Oh, we're going to be done in about 4 or 5 hours.
Oh, that's good. We can link that to the press. They can downlink it on Telstar 401 Transporter 21.
Makes you glad you've lived this long.
And this just in, a Newsbreak special report from the Albanian front. We've just received information that the young Albanian national fleeing in this video is attempting to escape terrorist reprisals in her village.